Hello everyone, and welcome to this new Minute Squash. Today, we will see how to call test cases in Squash Team. Test cases call allows you to mutualize redundant test steps within a single test case and then integrate and reuse them in other test cases. So we are in the test case workspace here, with the tree structure on the left and the main window on the right to find all the features of the test cases. In this main window, we choose a classic test case here, and we are in the section prerequisite and test steps here. This is where we will call the test cases. We can do this in two different ways. The first option is to drag and drop test case from the test case library before or after any test steps. So this is a new feature of the new Squash interface. The second option is to click on this button, then click on the call test case, and then drag and drop any test case that we want, wherever we want. A call test case is seen as a test step of the calling test case. When our test case has been called, it is displayed with the syntax call off followed by the name of the test case, and if we click on the test case or on the arrow here, we can have the full details of the test steps. In our case here, we have a test case call with datasets. So Squash Team offers us two options. So the first option is to take over one of the datasets of the call test case. So it's the option select the dataset among those available in the call test case. So we have two datasets here, Chrome and Firefox. And if we click on Chrome, for example, they change the dataset. The second option is to define a new dataset in the calling test case. So it's the option do not select any of the datasets available in the call test case. By clicking this option, I delegate the management of my parameters to the calling test case and do not ask anything to the call test case. If I click on Confine, I can then value them with new datasets by clicking on Add a dataset in the section Parameters and Datasets. So here I click on Add a dataset, and for example, I want the browser Edge, so I click on Edge and I add a new dataset. So the new dataset is taken into account. The last thing is the calling test cases are listed in the test case call by block of the call test case. So this section is here. This allows you to identify the test cases impacted by an update to the call test case. That's it for this Squash Minute. We hope you enjoyed it and see you soon for a new video.